6 and 6 cancel with each other and 9 divided by 9 equals 1. But this answer is absolutely wrong. I am going to solve this question by correct method. According to the rule of PEMDAS, multiplication and division have equal priority and we can solve it from left to right. So 9 divided by 9 divided by 6, according to the rule of keep, change, flip, which is called KCF, we can write is 9 times 6 divided by 9 times 6. Here 9 and 9 cancel with each other and 6 times 6 equals 36. This is the final answer of this question. To see more maths video like this, subscribe to the channel.